the best man here. So look around. There's a friend of mine that I invited. It's just comes the bride and groom walking down the aisle. Oh man, what is perfect? Set up perfectly. Beautiful couple. I picked a woman pastor to actually give this sermon here. Crazy. But oh well. It's a beautiful wedding anyway. Good verses from the Bible. So she's getting... This is... To have and to hold, through sickness and health, through richer, through poor, through the rest of the days, you both shall live. Joel, repeat after me, as she says. Oh. Joel is going to be repeating the words to Stella. This woman has been a friend of mine ever since we met. I've known her since around January, when I was married to my ex-wife here on IMVU. She opened a ball for us. It's amazing how this is all set up. God bless them. Special time for these two. God. Yes, blessed. God has blessed this day for both of you. May you walk with the Lord in this marriage God has provided. Amen.
I took some photos. Oh, the bride and groom left. See where they went. Not very many people, only a few showed up. And the wedding is still continuing, the wedding ceremony. Only, they've already said their I do's, so I should just move. I don't know why I haven't moved. Guest. Right down. See where the guest is. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And back over here, it's ridiculous. I got some glitch. I'm gonna go where everyone else is. Now the bride and the groom pouring wine. Very beautiful in her dress. Both bride and groom, Stella and Joe, dancing on the dance floor. Oh, wow. Yeah. The bride is a close friend of mine. So she picked me to be best man. He's dancing by himself. He was left behind, and Stella left him. Joe stayed behind dancing by himself. Well, that's the end of the wedding, guys. Nobody's here and it's all clear.